Over 2 years, the PBR is back in Billings this weekend, and a Montana rookie is trying to steal the show. MTN's Alec Boffinger picks up action from round two tonight.
Hello, everybody. Round two of the PBR tonight here in the Metro. I'm Alec Boffinger. Chase Doherty, the former MSU Cowboy, the round one leader after 90.5-point ride yesterday. We'll see if he can stay on in round two.
Doherty, though, couldn't make it back-to-back qualified rides as he's bucked off here by Jaded. Doherty, though, still finds himself in the top three of the event. Now we'll go to the Montana native Jess Lockwood, a two-time PBR world champion. He was bucked off in round one, and it looks like he's still trying to get back into rhythms. He's unable to post a qualified ride. Let's go to 2018 PBR world champion Kaique Pacheco. The Iceman becomes the first bull rider to ride Lonesome Fugitive as he posts an 89.5. Reigning world champion Jose Vitor Leme trying to post a qualified ride after Friday's no score. And Leme rides soup in a group for 89.5 points as he and Pacheco split the round win. But everyone is looking up at Cody Teal. The youngster from College Station, Texas, stays atop Wooden Nichols for 86 points and is the leader heading into Sunday's championship round. He's the only rider with two qualified rides.
We'll be back here tomorrow for all your final round action. For MTN Sports, I'm Alec Boffinger.
Yeah, thank you, Alec. Tomorrow's finale is a matinee. Action gets underway at 1:45 p.m. with the championship short go 30 minutes after. As Alec said, we'll have highlights right here.